Hi everyone, welcome back. Today we are having snow crab. And here I have a seafood sauce. I put a lot of cilantro in there. And here I have rice. Let's get started. Just snap it. It should come out. I'm excited. I like this sauce. This is my favorite one for crab. I put some chilies in there too. Ready? So good. Spicy. This is the easiest crab to eat because you really don't need a cracker. You just come out in one piece. Rice. So good. This is the most common crab you can find from where I live, and they're frozen. Leave that for later. Really good. I don't have cucumber, but this is good with cucumber too. So yummy. Rice. Cilantro gave a nice crunch. Thank you. Body. The body are more exposed to the ice, so they're not as sweet as the legs. So good. Good. Really good. Some chili. You need rice when you use this sauce because it's salty. So it's a good balance. My video has different color. It's more brighter. I use different device this time. So good. It's pretty cool. I got them all at one shot. This is the part that you need cracker or your teeth. Running away from me. Look how big that is. Meaty. These are tiny. So good. There's actually a lot of meat in here. Let me. so good. Cilantro. That was good. This, I save them and I put it on the rice. It's good. All right, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I will see you next time. Bye bye.